covered and so on and so forth.
Yeah.
I've got to go left, right, and I've got to physically move to
try the
hook.
So what should I do for the hook?
Well,
what should I do?
When you hook, go to hook with this.
Holding, yeah,
don't
right.
worry about that.
Don't do that?
No, you can't do that.
What, do it that way?
You've got to, for a long hook, it's got to be like this.
Yeah.
If you would hit me with this punch and I went under a punch, then I'll hook like that as I come
up. Right.
But from a distance, it's impossible to hook like that.
Yeah, right.
So if I hook like that, 99% of the time it's got a miss because it's coming back in. It's a shorter punch.
Yeah.
If I swing right hand, I try left and grasp it. Look where it is.
Yeah, right.
That's my right hand. That's the miss. And now I'm trying left. How can you hit?
Yeah.
How can you teach somebody?
I should be holding it more over here.
Do yourself a favour and watch fights.
Yeah.
And then see how many times people that have done pads with guys.
Yeah.
And they try left, right, and miss with the third punch.
Yeah, right.
Because they don't move.
Yeah.
And never learn to move.
You're famous for your angles.
Well,
going.
It's about angle, but you've got to learn to move to where you're going to punch. You know?
Yeah, right.
Like I said, you've got to be realistic. If I'm going to throw a hook, it goes half distance as a right hand. So what rest of our left, right, and the hook after without moving? And stay in the same place. You have somebody catch it with the pads.
Yeah,
just catch it automatically. You know what it sounds good, it looks good.
Yeah.
But it doesn't happen in a fight.
Yeah,
so if in a fight, I go, how's that going to hit you? I'm just trying this.
Right.
And what you're going to do for trying to punch me is move back.
Yeah,
you're not going to go bang, bang, and then come and catch me in the head.
When I was school kid,
you move in, and I'll hit with that. Don't worry about that. You can't hit with that. Watch Tommy Hearns on the injury. Come out of that, you know. You can't look like that. That's the correct way to hook. When you go in the punch, you have to hook. No problem. But from a distance, you can't hook like that.
Kelly?
I didn't know that. You can't hook like that.
Yeah.
Okay.